time for some MW2 live. And you know what? Normally, I would go and play for the objective, but I'm feeling a little bit freaky right now. So I'm going to go ahead and go for a tactical nuke, and I can already hear them. Holy crap. Oh, God. Get that guy. And, It's this the type of stuff that gets me all scared right here. This whole bunch of this. I went with the P90. I'm not using noob tubes. I don't agree with all that woman army noob tube nukes. Those are kind of lame. But I can already feel it. It's been a while since I played this MW2 here. Oh my goodness. What? Oh my goodness. Alright, let's restart here. Let's restart. Jeez, man. I could have swore I got that guy. Jeez. You know what? Since it was my fault, I'll go ahead and take the objective again. It was my fault that my team lost it, so just in case I don't get the nuke, I'll go ahead and fall back on that. Domination. Oh, jeez. But I want the P90. The P90 is one of my favorite weapons in Modern Warfare 2. And just putting this game back in, it just brings so much nostalgia back. I hate patrolling this area because if they see you on this rooftop, you're pretty much done for. Getting assists, come on. Got the grape jelly Kool-Aid all over my face. Get that out. Get that out of here. There's a guy. Alright. God! One kill at a time. Jeez. Goodness. I've had jelly on my face for like the past 5 seconds. It's not good. It's one thing I need to watch out for, my ammo. Just reload. If I ever gotta switch to that secondary, it's gonna be my lifeline. I really don't like running into their spawn. Like, oh my goodness. Retreat! Retreat! Clamp your ass cheeks together and retreat! Oh my goodness. Oof. Jeez. Alright, there we go. Got the Harriers. Let's do that. Let's do that. Throw the Harriers down. Come on, Harrier. Get in the house. Let's go to the bedroom. Go to the bedroom? What am I saying? And I don't have danger close on. I'm using stopping power. This is the days of stopping power. I should probably just go by the bed. There we go, Harrier. Two? That's what I'm talking about. Come on, Harrier. Come on. You know you want to give me two more. Let's go. There we go. One more. One more, Harrier. No! You bastard! You bastard! And I'm not sure if you can hear the game volume or anything. I'm apologizing for that beforehand. Oh, jeez. This is where it gets a little bit tricky. I need to get one kill to get this chopper gunner. Oh, there's a guy. Get him. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, shit. No. Oh, he didn't see me. I gotta get out of here. No. I need to get off this roof. Get up. Go. That was scary. Back to the bedroom. Yeah. Jeez. Oh, triple kill. Okay. I don't think anyone looks back behind this bed, so might as well. Chopper gunner. Let's do this. Let's get the nuke. Let's get it. I hate chopper gunners on Karachi. I can never... Uh-oh, they're shooting stuff down. I can never get what I want. You know what? I think the other dude is competing against me for a nuke here. I don't like all that. That's the shit I don't like. I need to get this guy out of here. This is my nuke. This is my lobby right here. God, I can't hit nothing with this thing. I'm gonna have to go running around with barely any ammo. Oh, I seen him spawning. Dang it. Come on here. Let's go. Take me over there where there's people. I'm so scared. Modern Warfare 2 is scary. I can't see where I'm at. Oh, gosh. Alright, okay. Give me that. Oh, yeah, there we go. Got one. Where am I at? Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Come on. Okay. Give me your gun. What do you got? Oh. No. I hate the M16. It's, especially without attachments, it's, sometimes you get a one burst, sometimes you won't get a one burst. Come on, I gotta be close to this thing. Okay, I can't remember how many kills I had before I died in the beginning, but this is not a good place to be right now. Just need to calm down, relax. Just kind of keep to the outskirts. I hate running through this building without shotguns. You never know when there's going to be somebody. Alright. Oh, shit. No. Get him. Oh, what? Come on, I totally... Let's go. Get that guy. Okay, headshot. Boom. What? Where's my nuke? I know it closed. I can feel it. I'm squeezing my butt cheeks together in anticipation. Come on. Where is it? I am nervous right now. Right through there. Yes! Yes! God! Calling 10 nukes? Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Now I could totally put in my Xbox Live bio that I got 10 nukes. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please drop a like. If not, that's cool. And keep in mind, I am on the road to 50,000 subscribers. If you'd like to hit that subscribe button, please feel free to do so. If you want to see some more MW2 Live, let me know down below. Nukes for the win. Peace.